Joseph, do me a favor. On this piece of paper right here, I want to have you write the word burn. B-U-R-N, right on that piece of paper. Big, bold letters.
B-U-R-N.
Great. Go ahead and ball up that piece of paper. Just set it for me right there in the middle of the ashtray.
There you go.
Perfect. And I want you to look down inside of this. Just say burn with me. Burn. 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 Burn.
Can I see it inside of you?
I'm tearing this up, okay? So you're the only one that knows this number.
Okay.
I'm gonna put it here in the ashtray just like that. And I'm just gonna have you hold on to my hand real quick and think about your number, concentrate on your number, picture that number, burn that number just like you were to burn that number in the ashtray. Burn it in your mind, okay? So that I can see it for you. Okay, concentrate on it, concentrate. A little bit harder, concentrate.
Oh my God!
That was really good. That was definitely a good concentration. Okay, and I'm getting your number is 369?
Yes. Yes, that is my freaking number.
Well, thank you, Carol.